come ana nakwambia usifanye hivyo hapo usiki.
Please tell me why I've lost my lip gloss.
Naupenda sana.
Hi vibes, what's up everybody? Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Yes, a girl is here looking cute. Finally we retouched our hair. I'm gonna show y'all sometime later because now I feel good with this kitamba on my head. So guys, today I'm here to show you like some stuff I bought, and then yeah, the video will continue. But before we continue, so I went to, this is like a small haul, so whatever I hold fast is whatever I'll show you first. So I got this. These are wet wipes. Yes, these are wet wipes, soft care wet wipes, and I got them at Best Lady because Ukon is very affordable. So that's the first item we got. The second item we got was this setting spray. Let me tell you, I want to switch my makeup game, like, yo. So I got this. It's a small one though, but it really works. So I got it. I started using it already. It's Fit Me Pro Setting Spray. So this is what I got. Another thing that I got is this, what is it called, body spray. It smells so good. This is berry vanilla. Smells so good. Smells so good. So this berry vanilla is the third item I got. Another item that I got is this Dove shower gel. Actually, I saw this on TikTok, and then people say that when you mix it with Dettol, it works miracles. So I'm going to try it out. I've never used this. It's just a shower gel, so it's called Pampering Shea Butter and Vanilla. So that's the other item I got. Another item that I got is this. This is a mascara. It's really good, actually. I haven't used it yet. Okay, I used it before I got my lashes done. It was really good. And then I got this eye pencil. It's called the Kylie eye pencil. Then another item that I got was lip gloss. Imagine I lost my lip gloss. Simalizangi lip gloss. So I got this lip gloss because, you know, I'm a gloss girl. Like, everyone knows that. So it was in a special. Another item that I got was eyeliner. Eyeliner, very important. Then I also got this. It's lip therapy. This is mine. It's a red one. And also I got some beautiful earrings here. Before I even show you the earrings, I got a primer. I'm telling y'all, the way I'm switching this makeup game, I got this primer. And then, what else did I get? I also got this for my mom. So mine is the pink one. And then hers is the aloe vera one. So yeah, lip therapy. Lip therapy. If you know, you know. Then the earrings that I got are these ones. Let me show you. These small ones, they really look so cute. They're so cute. I got these ones. They're gold. And I also got these ones. Yes. And then the ones that I have on, I also got them that day. So those are earrings. And then my favorite item that I got. Let me show you. Was this eyeshadow palette. This was actually my favorite. It has, I don't know how many colors it count. So here is how it looks from the outside, and then from the inside it has like this cover, whatever. And then it has this nude colors. Like, it's so beautiful. It's really beautiful. Nimetumia moja, nimetumia the one called Rue over here, this color. So it's actually the one on my eyes right now. So this is the last item I got. And yes, so that's the haul that I got. And I had to share. I see people doing this whole so I also had to do it. So yeah. So that is what we got. Like, a girl here is starting to understand this YouTube thing, you know? You see a good thing, you don't waste content, you share. So yeah, so basically that's it. So let's start the video. Change of outfits.
Moments later.
Hi guys, so we've had like a very good day. I'm a bit tired, but I'm not complaining. So today's on Friday evening. I want to do like a small skincare routine and then to just like relax my face, to prepare it for tomorrow. So tomorrow is Sky Fest. I told you, if you're following me, if you've subscribed to this channel, you'll see a lot of Sky content because I am part and parcel of Sky, Kehlani. So you're going to see us tomorrow at Sky Fest, which will be held at Kasarani. So right now, let me just do my quick skincare routine. It's just a face mask, nothing too deep, and then sleep, and then I'll see you guys tomorrow in the morning. So yes, let's do this. So the mask has been on my face for 20 minutes, so it's time to remove it. Okay, this is my first time having this knee uncovered, and it's the calming and soothing one. So let's remove it and see the big reveal. Kwanza nimenotice nili yake mask vibaya, but who cares? I simefanya kazi yake. Me know a difference. Can y'all see? Anyways, that's it for the night. Let me go sleep, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Good night.
Eventually.
Guys, so we are here at the location where the festival is going to take place. 1-2-3 finish ups, and then yeah, so I hope tajibamba vile mimi na kujibamba. So yeah, let's see how the day goes. I'm so excited, the sun is out, and I'm going to show you guys how I look in like a few. Yeah, nikoshai because I keep people staring at me. I get so anxious when I see people staring at me. So yeah.
subscribe. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Your channel has not 1,000 subscribers. Sasini. Gemini sis.
The bunda. The bunda. Guys, that was Skyfest for you. I didn't quite film much because Alexis has a lot of work in it. So it's just up and down. But hey, allow me to end this video at this particular moment because I am tired. But anyways, it was really good. I really enjoyed. The girls were so happy. Like, I was even telling my friend, I wish this could have been here when we were in high school because girl, but me nimejibamba, honestly nimejibamba, and I hope you enjoy the video. So see you guys in the next one. Bye.